1896, clinical psychology begins with the first psychological clinic at the University of